NBA is back. I hope you guys are ready. Oh, I want to apologize. If you guys follow me on Twitter, just be ready. Tweets about the Suns all season long. I love NBA season. And guys, a lot of people have been asking me, Brandon, who do you think is going to win the NBA championship this season? And I know this is, you know, a basic answer, whatever. The Golden State Warriors. I just don't see a team who is going to beat the Warriors, especially that they're gonna have DeMarcus Cousins come playoff time. I could see Boston giving them a run for their money, Houston, OKC, the Lakers, the Raptors, maybe Philly. But I just don't see any team beating the Warriors.
How's the game?
I love the NBA season.
I'm 500, right? 500, right? Yeah. All right, guys, we just bet 500 bucks. He's saying the Warriors will not win the championship this season. He's taking the field. He has 29 other teams that could win him 500 bucks. 29
Boston,
other teams.
Lakers, James Harden, Clint Capella.
I'll take that bet. I got 500 on Golden State this season. I'm not a Warriors fan. I'm a Suns fan. But Warriors not winning at all?
He'll get knocked out by Lakers in six.
500? You got Curry, the best point guard in the league? What'd you say?
I think Kyrie is, honestly.
Kyrie. Curry's the best point guard in the league.
All right, so you got to put it on your forehead. And you have to get it down to your mouth, and the first one to finish it.
No, you have
Wait.
To make sure you can't use your hands.
My nose is like a bridge. It's not going to let it come down. It's not fair.
No, you do on the side of your eye.
Seriously, it's like I have the yellow caution do not cross tape. It's not going to go down to my mouth. Okay, Romel, I don't know who you're texting, but you've been on your phone for a while.
Romel, that's a girl.
Hey, how about this? It's like he's in class. You want to message someone? We all get to see it. Read it out loud. Read it out loud.
Okay.
Come on.
On your mark, get set, go.
Oh, my fell on the floor. That's nasty as hell.
Look at that combo. Look at combo.
Combo's blinking it in. He's pushing it with his eyebrows.
Come on.
I can't.
Come on.
Joe, bro, imagine the acne tomorrow.
I know. Look, I missed it.
Kamal's getting close.
Undefeated. I will never bet against Kamal in a food competition. Never. 50 nuggets, 25 each. Whoever finishes them faster.
Hey, Romel, who do you have your money on?
Kamal.
I don't blame you. I'm gonna smash your boy, guys. I'm gonna smash him.
Smash that like button for Kamal. Smash. Oh, wait, I can't say that. For Kamal beating Dennis. Dennis is going with ranch, barbecue, and buffalo.
Oh, buffalo? Stop.
There's no way you could be eating 25 and downing them with hot sauce.
This is nothing. This is easy. I can go to sleep eating these.
Hey, low key, I think Dennis might put up a competition.
Okay, hold the nuggets up and both look at the camera. Nah, don't be smiling. Be like grossed out. Dennis, don't smile, Dennis.
Ew, that's nasty.
I want to eat a chicken nugget so bad.
Baby, I want you in my life.
Okay, competitors, are you ready?
I have a cookie in my mouth to warm up.
This guy just ate a cookie. Winner gets 100 bucks, cash. Is there anything, any predictions?
All love, baby.
Nope.
That's a serious eater.
You're going down.
Khabib.
But watch, I'm gonna smash your boy.
Get set. Go. Oh, what is this? Kamal starting a new strategy. Okay, Dennis is chowing them down right now. Dennis is chowing them down. Oh. Was that two or three? He's going three at a time. Oh, Dennis bringing the coke out. Kamal's bringing the coke. He is drowning his nuggets in barbecue sauce. Oh.
Oh,
oh, Dennis.
Dennis been on the low.
Oh, that's three. That's three. What the hell? Are you a vacuum? Uh-oh, Dennis is putting up a fight, though.
Yeah,
Dennis is dipping ranch and buffalo. He's trying to taste the flavor, too.
Come on,
you're disappointing us. The spread was -9, nuggets, come on.
Dennis is at 6. Kamal's at 10.
Dennis is at 6, Kamal's at 10. Dennis, don't choke. Come on, you're gonna need an epic comeback right now. Start pouring the soda. Dennis, let's go.
Dennis had a good approach. He did two out of ten. Come on, hurry. While Dennis is out.
Damn, Kamal's eating one at a time.
Kamal's defeated.
Come on, maybe it's all those cookies you ate before the challenge.
Uh-oh, Dennis is about to be at 2 left.
Damn, Kamal's
Oh,
that's cheating, Kamal. Nah, that's disqualification. Give it to him. Give it to him or it's disqualified. Oh, he is taunting. Oh. He is taunting, Kamal. He did it again. Oh! Unsportsmanlike conduct. Hey. Wait, now watch me whip.
Now watch me whip.
I mean, you're number 42?
Kids, this is not healthy, by the way.
Dennis eats one and he has to eat three. That's fair.
Okay.
Oh, my stomach is killing me, guys.
Okay, guys, so Kamal has three. Dennis has one. Whoever chews and swallows it first is the winner.
He had better flavor. He has a ranch. I didn't.
No excuses. Let's go.
Oh, he licked me again. He keeps freaking me out.
Give me a minute. I think I can beat him.
Okay, you need 1 minute and you can swallow three before he swallows one.
I think I came up with a strategy.
Three nuggets to one. Ready? Oh my God, Kamal's doing it. Ready, set, go.
Give me a chance, Dennis. Give me a chance.
Oh my God.
No, Kamal.
That is disgusting.
Kamal, don't do it. I'm not joking.
That is disgusting. Dennis, eat yours, bro. Oh, that is something else. That is nasty.
No, I swear to God, Kamal, throw up. I swear my life, I'll throw up.
That is disgusting.
Kamal, I swear you're nasty.
Dennis, he's about to swallow it. Dennis is, hey, you gotta keep your head up. Come. You want? Let me see, open. No, oh, cheater, come on, go. No!
It's good.
Dennis!
It's good.
Dennis. What? Who won that job?
That was Kamal, clear.
What?
That was after. You can check it out.
Did you really choke that away, Dennis?
Dennis, you're a little boy. That was a great competition, Dennis. You gotta practice, though.
I'm not gonna lie, though. Hey, Dennis, you did give him a chance how you let him take the 1 minute break. You know what? Kamal won, but we gotta give Dennis his props. We didn't think anyone could put up a challenge with Kamal. Dennis, I give you props, bro.
What about you, Omar?
That was a good job.
Me too.
It's cuffing season right now.
Yeah.
Yup. 100%.
Dennis, you're not normal for eating that.
You said ladies like big people.
Did you see when he picked up your plate and took it away from you? You should have won that, bro, honestly.
All right, guys, so we're already in a food eating mood. This whole video has just been chowing down food. So I decided
to call me because I love to eat.
I'm not gonna lose to you, though. That's the thing. So the rules for mine and Jackie's competition is whoever finishes the cookie first, but you can't use your hands. Mine and your hands, they both have to be behind our back. Again, my nose is a disadvantage. Imagine my nose stops me, look.
My nose is just as big as yours. No. Wait, I'm getting nervous. I swear, I don't know.
Ready, set, go.
I'll wait. Hold on, Jackie.
That's fucking hard.
What?
That is
hard.
What?
Hold on.
How? You just microwaved it.
How? Bro, how did this happen? Okay, Jackie, let's do a Chips Ahoy. Okay, Jackie, how about this? You get two of those, and,
no!
I'll get two of these. Why not? I'm just joking here.
Ready?
No, put your hands behind your back.
Oh yeah.
Sorry.
I don't like cheaters, man.
Ready?
So you must hit yourself.
Hit you, yeah. Okay, ready?
Ew. Ready? Set, go. Brandon.
What?
Oh my god.
What did you do? No!
Did you swallow
a crumb? Why did I do that?
Wait, Jake, can you still win? He still has these pieces.
Not for long.
And those. This guy's a vacuum.
Oh, I'm the vacuum. You want some chocolate chip cookie breath?
Oh my god, wait, that tastes so bad. I'm so
sorry. Stop, you actually have chocolate on your lips.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, you can't eat chocolate, bro.
Brandon!
Do you have a napkin?
You still have chocolate on your lips.
Good game,
Jackie. Over here.
You have, no, she has a chocolate mole right under her chin. But anyways,
okay, are you okay? He's breathing so hard.
Because I'm gonna die. McDonald's plus cookies, bro. It's not a good
conversation. Stop, I can't breathe.
Even though I beat you, we can say that you won if you answer this question.
Oh, no.
What starts tomorrow?
NBA season. Well, it started today.
So what starts tomorrow? But
tomorrow, it's the first Suns game. I'm gonna watch it on ESPN. It's gonna be on there.
How did she know it's on ESPN?
I'm a fan.
Phoenix Sun season starts tomorrow. Oh!
What?
No, it starts tomorrow.
Today.
Right now. But when this video goes up, it starts
today.
And freaking Phoenix Sun season starts today. Oh.
How many games do you think they're going to win? We need your
prediction. Let's not get into that. I want to sleep happy. I don't want to sleep depressed.
No, come on. More than last year.
Yeah, more than last year because they were the worst team in the league last year. I would hope it's more than last year. I would hope. Booker's playing. We got number 1 pick DeAndre Ayton, number 10 pick Mikal Bridges, Josh Jackson's second year, TJ Warren coming off the bench. We still need a point guard, Terry Rozier. I'm not saying we're going to be good, but I'm excited to watch the season start. So
you're
going to
start making a lot of things in this play, so I'm so sorry.
Oh my god. I think I'm stressed right now. I can only imagine the stress that starts tomorrow and for the next 82 games. These wrinkles are going to be, oh my god. Let's make a prediction, like a Vegas over-under. Am I going to have over 10 wrinkles on my forehead after the season's over or under?
How many do you have now? Let's see.
Right now, from the past seasons of being a Suns fan, I have at least like 6 or 7 permanently dented into my forehead.
You need buttocks.
What?
Buttocks. Yeah, buttocks. They put it. Wrinkles.
Botox.
It's not. It's Botox.
Botox.
Jackie, say robot.
Robot.
Are you serious?
I can't pronounce.
Robot.
I can't. Robot.
Okay, fine. Say it fast. Robot.
Robot.
Okay, Jackie. I give you props. Good game. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Phoenix Sun season starts tomorrow. I can't wait. I love the Suns. Drop a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe to this channel if you're new. Brandon, aka Brawattage. I love you guys, and I'm out. Peace.
Bye, guys. I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right.